Hey guys. Hey guys. Hey guys.
Hey guys, SJ here. Welcome back to my channel. Today we are doing a haul. I haven't done a haul video in forever, and it's about time that I give back to you good people. So I have one product that is brand new, but it's been around for a little bit since I picked it up. And then the others are products that are completely brand new. I went to Rue 21, I went to Walgreens, and I went to Walmart. So grab a snack, your favorite slippers, a nice comfy blanket, a good drink, and let's get started. Okay, so the first place I went was Rue 21. Now, so I've had this product in my hot little hands for about a month. It's been about that long since I had a chance to go shopping. And I went into Rue 21 and this was brand new. It had only been on display for a few days when I went into the store. It is the Fallen Vixen Wanderlust by Rue 21 eyeshadow palette. It is a 12-piece eyeshadow palette. And this is what it looks like. Gorgeous, gorgeous colors. And believe it or not, the pigmentation is quite astounding. I mean, to be brutally honest. This is color number one. Mm-hmm. Can you see how opaque that is? Color number two. Color number three. Color number four. I mean, very, very pigmented, and some of them are extremely opaque. There are only four matte shades in this, and the rest are shimmers, which I'm okay with. Now, this palette was only $6.99. You really can't go wrong for $6.99, especially when they put a lot of time and effort into it. And one of the things I like about it is there are three looks on the top. The first one says school, then weekend, and then party. And it just shows you which numbers to use to get the coordinating colors. So, very cool. I've been using it, not much. I've used it the matte shades a little bit, but not the shimmer shades. But I'm going to be trying this out some more and doing a review on it. But so far, I am liking this palette a whole lot. Again, $6.99, Rue 21. Now we're going to move on to my little mini haul from Walgreens. I went into Walgreens and they finally have their Halloween display up for Wet n Wild Cosmetics. And the best thing about this display, they have limited edition colors. What is it about limited edition that we like? I don't know. Is it the limited, is it the edition, or is it the two of them put together? But I picked up a few things from the Halloween collection, which basically is just their regular cosmetics that are lumped together in one specific look, and then everything's lined up on the display so that you have everything you need. So, which one shall we start with? The first thing I'm going to start with is this little eyeshadow, cream eyeshadow pencil. It is the color Who Are You Wearing? And I'm sure they have the eyeshadow pencils. I personally have not used them, but I didn't realize they were this small. But this color, I believe, is brand new. I don't think it's limited edition, but it is brand new because I haven't seen it in their displays before, and I can't get it open to swatch it for you, which really, really sucks right now. Got it. Okay, it's this beautiful, beautiful, beautiful gold shade. And I'm going to swatch it right here. And it's super, super light. But it is so pretty. Just a little bit of gold, a little bit of shimmer, not too much. Now this was $1.99, but I got it on sale for $1.29 because Walgreens is having a sale on their Wet n Wild Cosmetics right now. The next thing I picked up is, I have enough nail polishes. I don't really need any more, but this is the Mega Rocks Glitter Nail Color. It is one of the limited edition colors, and this is in the color Rising Star. Now, there's a reason that I grabbed this one. My favorite nail polish is called Gilded Rose, and it's by Maybelline Color Show, and this is it right here. So, next to each other, this one's a little darker. This one's a little lighter, but basically, they're the same. Because, you know, that's how I roll. Buying products that are pretty much identical. But I digress. So, yeah, I really, really liked it. I haven't tried the Rocks collection before, but what I'm going to do, I'm planning on using both of these at the same time. Because I'm really curious to see if this dries the way this one does, or if this really is darker than this one. But this was $2.99, and again, got it on sale, so it was a little less than $2.99. Hopefully, I didn't waste my monies. I don't think I did, but you never know. Now we move on to some fun stuff. I love, 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 love the Wet n Wild Mega Slicks. Okay, these balm stains are literally the bomb. I wound up picking up two new ones, and they're both limited edition colors, so they're only out for the holiday. I'm assuming they're going to have more limited edition colors coming up for the holidays, but I picked up Your Golden and this one. Oh my god, it's so pretty. It's called 2 a.m. Call Time. Just, yeah. Okay, so I'm going to open up the You Are Golden first. And I really like this color because it wasn't like your typical neutral. I haven't really seen a color like this, but I'm not, I mean, I've got a ton of lipsticks, but I'm really bad with sticking with like the same colors, or at least in the same color scheme. So this is the You Are Golden. Right there. So pretty. Oh, it's like a rose gold, but it's more taupe. More taupe based, so really like that. And the next one, this 2 a.m. call time, I am so excited to put this on. Like, I totally want to wear it to work tomorrow, and I'm probably going to, you know. A very nude eye with black liner and have it be all about the lips if this little biatch would, you know, open, which it's not. Okay, so this is the 2 a.m. call time, and... Oh, wow. It's like a burgundy purple. It is absolutely gorgeous, and I'm going to love every stinking minute of it. Okay, the next thing I picked up at Walgreens, actually, this display just barely went out. I saw it. I was in Walgreens yesterday, didn't see it. It was up today. This is, obviously, you know, Maybelline. This mascara has been around forever. It is the Maybelline Great Lash Mascara in Blackest Black, but this is called Real Impact. And I'm not exactly sure what the difference is. It does say it has a Real Impact brush. It says the Real Impact full brush builds each lash to reveal real looking volume. Excuse me. Alrighty, pardon that phone call. That was my hubbins. He's up in Wyoming right now. So anyway, this also says Lash Respect Formula. Because apparently, you know, all the other mascaras don't really like your lashes, so they disrespect them all the time. It says it's enriched with shea butter, which naturally builds volume, no artificial waxes, and easy removal. So let's take a look at the brush. I think that's my biggest thing about mascaras is, honestly, there's been some mascaras I've tried where they say, you know, it's this wonder brush, and it hasn't done a friggin' thing for me. Alrighty. There you go. Give you a look there. So to me, it kind of looks like a basic brush, but I don't know. So we will try this out tomorrow. I'll wear this to work and see how well it, you know, stands up to the heat of the day. Alrighty, now we have the Walgreens out of the way. We are going to move on to Walmart. Now, one thing I've noticed, especially as a girl who loves makeup, I think we're trained to look for new displays, because in our heads, that's where all the new stuff is going to wind up, is there's going to be this giant end cap with this gorgeous display, and poof, there's all the brand new makeup. But that's not always the case, because when I was in Walmart earlier today, I was walking through the section just checking out what they had, and over where they have their hard candy, there were a ton of new products. And I mean, literally new products, not, ooh, they've been around a while, I just haven't seen them. Brand new hard candy products. So I picked up quite a few, and let me show you what I got. Okay, the first thing I'm going to start out with is, you know, hard candy. If you're familiar with hard candy, they have a line called Sheer Glow, and they are these like body illuminizers. They have one that is like, it's a self tanner and bronzer, and then they have one that is just kind of a pinky color. This is called Blushing Babe. It's new. They have this color and one other. So now there are four sheer glows all the way. And it's infused with 24 karat gold. It's a soft glow illuminator. And it literally, you can use it on your face underneath your makeup, or you can use it on your body and get that nice little shimmery, shiny glow that you love so much. And it's just like, see that? Ooh, look at that illuminating my skin. Oh, yeah. Gotta love it. And it doesn't have a weird smell to it. The next thing that I picked up from Hard Candy is, you know, okay, I love their Glamouflage concealer. I actually have it on today. You put that stuff on, it will cover up whatever you're wanting to cover up, and it does not budge. I also have their concealer stick. Well, finally, they have gone into the twisty pen department, and I picked up the Light Bright, and this is the Whipped Brightening Concealer right there. It's completely, you know, sealed still, but I picked this up in the color Light Medium. There's only one complaint I have, and it's pretty much with these sort of concealer pens in general. You know, you pay for the product, and there's this much that there's no product in. I mean, I don't get it, but this was only $6, so it really isn't that bad, and I am excited to try it out because it says it is a whipped brightening concealer. No special information on it, just, you know, figured I'd pick it up, try it out, and see if I find a new concealer that I like. Next up, as you know, I have talked about them in the past. They are the highlighter bronzer duos, these cute little hoobie-doos. Now, this is not new, but it still says new because they just released them this summer. I wound up picking up the color Island Glow, so I now have the pink one, yeah, because I can't remember the name of it, and then I have the Bronzed Goddess, and now I have Island Glow, and it's just a little bit lighter than the Bronzed Goddess, and that's what it looks like, and I think it just goes with my skin tone a little bit better. I love these because they're so easy to use. I mean, you swipe and you blend and you go and it's fantastic. So this was $6 as well. The next thing that I picked up, and these are brand new, and there was also brand new lip glosses as well. These are the Plumping Serum Lipsticks, and I picked up two colors. First one is called Prominent, and they've got a little thing at the top. Shows you the color, and I found, because this one I did open when I got home just to check it out, and please don't leave a mark on there because these tubes are really cute. Very, very true to the color that is at, that's at the top. And that's the Prominent right there. And they're super, super, super smooth. This is more of a sheeny satin. It's not a matte. It's not a shimmer. But it feels amazing. Amazing going on. And then the other color that I picked up, if I can get this off, because nothing wants to work for me today, is Idolized. And this one is just this, oh, it's so pretty. So, so pretty. Where did I put it? Right here. And that's the Idolized right there. So I'm excited to try these out, see how well they wear. It says plumping. So, of course, I would assume there's kind of a little tingling sensation. Now we're moving on to the eyes. They have a brand new eyeshadow primer. It's called Eyes the Limit, and I'm always looking for a really good eyeshadow primer. So I was like, you know, what's it gonna hurt to pick this up? Basic claim, as always, extends the wear of your eyeshadow. And if I can find a really good eyeshadow primer that's not an arm and a leg, you know, I'm definitely gonna want to stick with it. And here we have it, the eyeshadow primer, finally. And it's just, you know, basic. There's a little bit of a skin tone to it, super soft. So we'll try this out, see if it creases or if it sucks balls. I'm hoping that it's gonna work really well. And finally, there are five brand new eyeshadow palettes from Hard Candy. These are called the Top 10 Trendsetters Eyeshadow Collection, and I picked this up in Birthday Suit. Gorgeous colors. Now, this one is completely matte, and of course, that for me, that's why I picked it up, because I'm always looking for a really, really good matte eyeshadow. The others were shimmers and, you know, really deep jewel tones. There's one that has got these jewel tones in it that I have to go back and get, but I'm so afraid to, because I never, for me anyway, I don't apply them right. They just don't look right on me, but great nude palette. Now, this was $8, and I'm going to be trying this out tomorrow as well, but super sleek, super tiny, and super easy to carry around with you, so can't hurt. All right, shoo-shoos, and that is it for my haul. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I am going to try and do more hauls, but I'm going to just kind of, like, compile everything together and do, like, one big haul, not super big, but not super small. Just something that's gonna, you know, grab your attention. Oh, and if you haven't seen it already, the Too Faced Holiday Collection is out. Remember guys, there's new videos every Tuesday and Thursday. If you have any questions, comments, or concerns, please go ahead and leave that information in the comment box. All of the information regarding these products will be listed below in the description box. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel and give a big old thumbs up to this video. Remember, love one another, be kind to one another, and as always, tell the ones you love that you love them, and do not forget to love yourself, because that is the hardest thing that we can do. See you next time. Bye.